Czechoslovakia is in the middle of Europe. It's in Eastern Europe, but it's sort of in the middle. And if you're aware of history, a lot of things happen in Prague and in that country, and this is about something that happened, well, whenever it happened, it's self-explanatory. One morning, we kill Hitler's deputy. You raise our village to the ground and kill every man, just about every woman, and deport the children. You forget every ounce of human decency, look Beelzebub in the teeth and caress his tattered dark head. You howl like shrill wild dogs looking for scraps of meat. You turn revenge into a cold can of stale putrid hash, and innocence into a crow hawking worms in the choking floodwaters of confusion. Black boots stomping newborn heads like even Jesus never dreamed. Swastikas corroding bare souls and naked bodies gunned down only because an eye for an eye rights this wrong ship. One morning, long ago, in Moravia, Czechoslovakia, west of Prague, in the town of Lidice. That's the poem.